Hey, my auntie's genuine gems. Hey, my genuine gem. This is not my channel. But hey, today we're going to be making some Cheeto macaroni and cheese. I'm excited for this because I've been wanting to do these for a minute, but we have been very busy. And the only reason my auntie isn't here today is because her stomach is hurting. She's nauseous and she's been throwing up. So the first pack we have right here is the Cheetos macaroni and cheese bold and cheesy. So I think that's gonna be good. And then the second one we got is my favorite kind of Cheetos. Cheetos macaroni and cheese, cheesy jalapeno. So we got the water on the stove. And I'm gonna read the back instructions to see what we have to do. So it says what you will need: 6 cups of water. I put the water in there already. 1/4 cup of milk. I don't want to do milk because we got butter. And we're going to put the 4 teaspoons of butter. So I will be right back, Jim. I'm going to go back here so I can watch that. So we have a butter knife. And we have, you see, and then 4 teaspoons. Is that saying 4 teaspoons? It was upside down. Sorry, James. There we go. Okay.
We're gonna put that in water and then let that melt, they said, and then put these in there. So we're gonna let that melt. Put that in.
We'll be acting all fool right now.
Oops, my bad. Our gems. Alright, so the butter is in the drink. So now we're gonna add both of the packs. Here's one of them. Wait, it doesn't tell us which one this is. I know which box it came out, but I'm gonna put the other pack over here so I know which one to switch. Alrighty, we're gonna keep those there for a little bit of decoration. So y'all know what we're eating today, catch y'all later on the house. There we go.
And see, these are, they look like the exact same thing. This one is the jalapeno one, this one is the cheddar one. I'm gonna put this one by the sugar. So,
Jim, this is a lot of work because you have to make sure you wash it. You have to be in the kitchen for a second. So, y'all wanted a cooking video. And here we go, but it's just for me. So, yeah. 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 Alright, so I'll be ready. I'm back. I just want some Caesar salt on mine when I make it. Being a little bit productive. So, don't follow me. Bowls are doing in front of y'all. These are gonna be the two bowls where I put the packets in. So I'm gonna do that really quickly. Cause I honestly forgot. I'm gonna be fine for like 5 minutes. Noodles still not stuck, so we're gonna be a little bit productive because I'm getting a little bit anxious. I'm impatient, so we're gonna do something wrong. We're being impatient. Oh, this looks like it's gonna be my stomach. Mm. Yep, I'm gonna be in the toilet because I think I'm lactose intolerant. And I'm not really for sure yet. Yeah, this one looks very fake, like insane. Alright. This one looks regular. Smells a lot like them. This one, it smells so nasty. Yes, he's right here. Here, let me watch you. Go in there a little bit. Yep. You look good going. I'm going to do this real quick.
All of them got wet somehow. All of them got wet somehow.
because that pasta is hot. So. Hopes for this one. I'm not saying I have low hopes for this one. I think this one's really good. That's what I feel like more, actually. So, I kind of equally proportionate. But, we don't get used to this, so I guess I can just like. Yeah. Maybe I should get it be in the comments, they'll join.
right, my bad. We have to charge it.
So we got this going on right here. So that's that one down on which one they need. Did this go there on me? Oh, my bad. Mm-hmm.
I got it. This is really messed up. But I'm gonna do it anyway. One new tool. First off, for our target, it is the Flower Band. It's the green one. And if you know what that is, it's she's helping me. So, wait a second. I might have nailed this. Hold on. I'll teach you to like this good spice. Now, try it again. Am I using a spoon? Don't mind that. Look at this is fire, bro. Here we go, look at it a little bit too dark. That is good. Alrighty. We're gonna try the first one, the cheese. What is it? Bold and cheesy, so I guess we're gonna try that one. Still a little bit. What? That. Oh, you scared me. It's different. I mean, I really like this one, like I expected. But this one, I really had a high hope for this one. But out of 10, I give this one a 6 or 7 out of 10, so 6.5 out of 10. And then I give this a 9.5 out of 10 because I like spicy food and it tastes amazing. So, yeah. But this is the end of this video. And if you would kindly hit that like button, subscribe. Let's restart that. But this is the end of this video. If you would like and subscribe if you aren't already, and then comment down below. I'm sorry. And then comment down below, what should we do next? Alright, y'all. See y'all later. Gems. See y'all gems later. Bye. And remember to stay what? Stay what? Can I hear you again? Stay genuine.